Leading our list of aviation giants is the legendary Antonov AN-225 MRIYA, an aircraft that truly stands unmatched in aviation history. The AN-225 MRIYA, whose Ukrainian name translates to dream, represents the pinnacle of aeronautical engineering and human achievement. Boasting an incredible maximum takeoff weight of 1,400,000 pounds, the AN-225 MRIYA first graced the skies in 1988. This colossal aircraft features an astounding wingspan of 88.4 meters and stretches 84 meters from nose to tail. Interestingly, only one AN-225 was ever completed. A second aircraft began construction, but remained unfinished in Kyiv following the Soviet Union's dissolution. Enter the STRATOLAUNCH, affectionately nicknamed the Rock. This remarkable aircraft, engineered by Scaled Composites, was initially conceived for STRATOLAUNCH systems with the primary mission of carrying air-launch-to-orbit Alto rockets. The STRATOLAUNCH's most distinctive feature is its innovative twin fuselage design. However, its true claim to fame lies in its record-breaking wingspan. Stretching an incredible 385 feet, it handily surpassed the previous record of 321 feet held by the legendary Hughes H-4 Hercules Spruce Goose. When it comes to lifting capacity, the STRATOLAUNCH is equally impressive. It boasts a remarkable payload capacity of 550,000 pounds and can achieve a maximum takeoff weight of 1,300,000 pounds. Moving on to our next aviation giant, we encounter the Airbus A380-800, a masterpiece of engineering that has become a familiar sight on international routes. This European-manufactured aircraft, produced by Airbus, has fundamentally transformed our perception of commercial aviation. The Airbus A380's most striking feature is its immense size. This wide-body aircraft features two complete passenger decks, capable of accommodating between 525 and 853 passengers, depending on the seating configuration. This extraordinary capacity makes it the world's largest passenger aircraft. Nevertheless, aviation enthusiasts and travelers can still experience the grandeur of this aerial marvel. The Airbus A380 remains an active participant in contemporary aviation, continuing to captivate passengers and aviation aficionados worldwide with its impressive presence. Transitioning into the domain of military aviation, we encounter the formidable Lockheed C-5 Galaxy, an American military transport aircraft that stands as a giant in its category. Manufactured by Lockheed, this remarkable aircraft holds its position among the world's largest military transport vehicles. The C-5 Galaxy showcases a distinctive high-wing configuration, powered by four robust engines delivering exceptional thrust capacity. Its design prioritizes the transportation of substantial weighty cargo across intercontinental distances. The aircraft's cargo compartment is so expansive that it can accommodate two M1 Abrams tanks or a pair of Chinook helicopters with ease. The Lockheed C-5 Galaxy, serving as the U.S. military's reliable workhorse, has maintained operational status for more than five decades. Returning to the realm of civilian giants, we introduce the Antonov An-124 Ruslan. This strategic airlift jet aircraft represents the engineering excellence of Ukraine's Antonov Design Bureau, renowned for creating massive aircraft. The An-124, bearing the nickname Ruslan, ranks among the heaviest mass-produced aircraft ever constructed. However, its significance extends beyond mere weight. This aircraft specializes in transporting enormous payloads, ranging from aircraft components to space vehicles. The Ruslan's design features a high-wing configuration, complemented by an enormous cargo compartment. Its distinctive nose and tail doors enable cargo loading from both ends, significantly enhancing operational efficiency. The AN-124 demonstrates remarkable endurance with its extensive range, enabling intercontinental flights without refueling stops. This capability makes it particularly valuable for transporting heavy equipment across vast distances. When discussing aviation giants, the legendary Boeing 747, affectionately known as the Queen of the Skies, demands attention. This remarkable jet airliner, produced by American manufacturer Boeing, has been a cornerstone of aviation excellence, establishing benchmarks for long-distance air travel since its introduction in the 1970s. Distinguished by its characteristic hump-shaped upper deck, the 747 represents the pinnacle of aviation engineering and long-haul travel capabilities. Available in both passenger and cargo configurations, the passenger variant accommodates more than 366 travelers in a standard three-class configuration. This remarkable aircraft continues its service in both cargo and passenger operations, offering a glimpse of aviation's golden era with each flight. Shifting focus to a specialized member of the Boeing family, the Dreamlifter. This aircraft represents a significantly modified version of the Boeing 747-400, designed for a unique purpose that distinguishes it from its counterparts. Engineered specifically to transport large assembled components of Boeing's 787 Dreamliner, the Dreamlifter stands as an oversized cargo aircraft featuring one of the world's most voluminous cargo holds. Its most striking characteristic is the expanded fuselage, specifically designed to accommodate substantial components that resist disassembly, such as wings and fuselage sections. The Dreamlifter's engineering and operational prowess sets it apart in remarkable ways. Rather than conventional cargo doors, it features an innovative swing tail configuration. The entire tail section pivots sideways to facilitate the loading and unloading of massive components, creating a distinctive silhouette that makes it instantly recognizable. Turning our attention to military and cargo transport aviation, we encounter the remarkable ANTONOV AN-22 ANTI. This turboprop-powered giant, created by the esteemed ANTONOV Design Bureau, holds the distinction of being the largest turboprop-powered aircraft ever built. Dubbed ANTI, the AN-22 emerged in the 1960s and quickly established its reputation. The aircraft features four sets of contra-rotating propellers, showcasing its tremendous power output and substantial payload capacity. Its purposeful design prioritizes functionality, making the AN-22 an exceptional vehicle for transporting oversized cargo. From military equipment, transportation, to humanitarian aid delivery, and oversized cargo movement, the ANTONOV AN-22 continues to showcase the extraordinary possibilities in global aviation engineering. Venturing into experimental aviation territory, we encounter the North American XB-70 Valkyrie. This aircraft represents an ambitious fusion of innovation and engineering prowess, conceived as a prototype for a nuclear-capable strategic bomber. Developed during the Cold War period of the 1950s, the XB-70 Valkyrie was designed as a high-altitude Mach 3 bomber. The aircraft's capabilities push the boundaries of aviation technology. Its aerodynamic design, featuring a distinctive pointed nose and adaptable wingtips, was specifically engineered for sustained supersonic flight. Though its operational life was brief and marked by challenges, the XB-70 Valkyrie stands as an enduring testament to aviation innovation, exemplifying the bold possibilities that emerge when pushing the boundaries of aircraft design and performance. When it comes to specialized cargo aircraft, the Airbus Beluga XL emerges as a truly distinctive presence. While technically derived from the Airbus A330-200F platform, this unique aircraft bears minimal visual similarity to its predecessor. Airbus specifically engineered the Beluga XL to fulfill its internal transportation requirements. Its primary mission involves the transportation of Airbus aircraft components between various European manufacturing facilities. The aircraft's expansive cargo compartment efficiently accommodates large components like wings and fuselage sections, making it an integral element in Airbus production logistics chain. However, the Beluga XLS appeal extends beyond its impressive dimensions. Its distinctive profile, expertly crafted to resemble its cetacean namesake, creates an unmistakable presence in the skies. The pronounced bulge of its cargo compartment above the flight deck results in the aircraft's characteristic smiling countenance.